What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is just gonna kind of be like a channel update type of video. I picked up a new camera, which is what I'm recording on now. So hopefully the video quality gets a lot better and I get a lot better at editing, because I do have a lot of things planned coming up for the channel. For instance, I think Thursday night, me and my buddy are gonna go shoot his Supra. He has that blue Supra with the Tome exhaust. Since this camera kind of gets better quality, I wanted to make a longer in-depth exhaust video of that car. And then my other buddy has a P-tuned big turbo kit on his Supra, making like 750 wheel. Probably like one of the more badass builds in Maryland or the East Coast. So we're gonna do his car. We're gonna shoot a video of his car in the coming weeks as well. And then besides all the other car meets and vlog type videos, I'll keep making those and try to get better at editing them. So we'll turn the car off, do a little walk around of the car, test out the quality of the camera. Anyway, guys, I really appreciate all the support on the channel lately. It gives me the motivation to kind of keep making videos, doing things to the car, buying better equipment to make better videos, learning how to edit better. I'm thinking about selling my ETS exhaust and getting a single exit, maybe even buying my friend's Tome exhaust from him, because he's going to do a full custom titanium exhaust in the future. We'll get a little warm start. After hearing my friend's single outlet titanium Tome, I kind of want to switch to that setup. Didn't shift for me there, it should have. You know, a lot of you guys are teasing me in the last video about short shifting it and short shifting it too early and not really getting on it, not hearing the exhaust. So hopefully this helps with hearing the exhaust. Alright guys, well that's going to do it for today's video. Shorter video today, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think about the camera quality in the comment section down below. Definitely having a new camera makes me want to shoot more content for you guys. And also, once again, thank you for all the support that we've been getting on the channel the last couple weeks. I really do appreciate it. And if you like the content, hit the like button, subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Alright guys, so I'm sitting here editing the video and I'm realizing that the camera's like a little shaky at some points, so I definitely have to figure that out, like stabilization wise. So I'm gonna have to figure that out by Thursday night's video. So just take it easy on me. I'll get that figured out. And anyway, thanks for watching, and catch you later. Hold on, I got a duffel bag full of cash, nigga, and now I'm planning to spend it. I seen this music game wasn't known shit, had to put my hand up in it. I know certain niggas, that's certain killers, but shit, handling business. I like my bitches bad with a fat ass, we damned if I ain't hit.